Oh my gosh. Thank goodness. We are done grinding on enemies for synthesis materials. Hey Internet, it's Cover for Arty. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So today we're finally going to tackle the brutal bonus bosses. And we're going to start with the one that I have literally never tried before. We're going to Agrabah. So fun fact about this bonus boss was actually created for a fan who won a fan contest. And it's named after the guy who won the contest, so pretty cool. Also, I have no idea what to expect, so this will be interesting. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I should probably get some more items, shouldn't I? Whoa, I've got 14 Mega Elixirs? Really? Sure, I mean, I might as well. I mean, I'm not going to be using the Mega Elixirs really for anything else. This is the only bonus boss that they're going to come in handy for. Yeah, I apologize for waiting so long to do the bonus bosses. First, I'm just like, well, I mean, I want to do the Hades Cup first. And then I'm like, well, I want to get Super Glide first. And then I'm like, you know what, I might as well try to get the ultimate weapon, and that took insanely long. What's the matter? You want to go somewhere? And I'll ride with the carpet. The carpet's freaking out, and he'll take us to the bonus boss. Meet the six-handed, scimitar-wielding, giant gold medal snake heartless, Kurt Zisa. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna take out his orbs. Wow, Donald died? Oh my gosh, he just nullified my magic. I can't use magic. Mega Elixir time. Oh yeah! He actually drops, like, legitimate items for me, that's cool. Take this, Kurt Zisa. Okay, this is the part where you have to use magic to damage him. Let's get out Bambi to help us. Okay, and this, the ultimate weapon is one of the few keyblades that actually looks like it's really dangerous, and like it looks like it could actually cut things. Because as you can see, it's basically a sword, just with like golden probes attached to it. Take that. Thunder. Here. Thunder. Here. All right, he just removed my magic again. This guy has a really cool design, I've got to admit. Oh boy. Oh my. Oh shoot. He's good. Oh, do I have to put my Mega Elixirs back in? Sure do. Alright, so this guy's, like, tough, but he's definitely still fair, which is nice. There are two bonus bosses in this that are, like, just downright unfair. Starting off, no magic allowed. And yeah, with no magic allowed, Donald's gonna die pretty darn quickly. I like the interesting take how, like, he curses you. And, like, you either have to use only magic or you can't use magic. I do think that's a very nice touch. And I'm glad I have Ragnarok for this battle. Oh wow, just parrying his attacks gives you like 200 EXP. That's awesome.
Thunder! 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 Here! Thunder! Thunder!
Come, Bambi. We ride! You are adorable. Or should I say adorable or adorable?
Thunder! Here! Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Can I not use Ragnarok on this guy while Bambi's out? Oh well. I'll just spam Fundiga on him. Look at how much HP it's dealing. Or damage it's dealing. This guy is awesome. For those of you who do not have Mega Elixirs, Mega Potions I'm sure would work pretty well in this fight too. Elixir was like one frame away from going off. I would have worked if this stupid elixir hadn't taken its place. Half mega elixirs, half mega potions. Because for most of those mega elixirs I was using, like, I wasn't really in need of MP. I do like this guy, though. This is the good kind of hard. Also, I'm gonna see if I can get off an arrow gun real quick. Haha! The fact that he's got like 4 or 6 scimitars that he's expertly wielding as well just makes him that much cooler. And remember, this boss was named after an actual guy who won a contest whose name was Kurt Zisa. That's pretty cool. Hey Goofy, how about giving me some MP?
Thunder! Come on! Thunder! Give me strength!
This is what Bambi does best!
Thunder! Here! Here! Thunder!
There we go. Oh man, that does not heal a lot of HP. Okay, this is where he gets very nasty. Nothing that a few well-timed dodge rolls can't fix though. There we go. Magic mirror on your hand. Who is the most awesome bonus boss in the land? Kurt Zisa. Let's try summoning Simba. Now that I know you can charge him up, maybe I'll be able to destroy the barrier. Your summons are your best friend in this fight. Well, that was pretty awesome.
Get some strength.
That was less awesome.
Get some strength.
Oh no.
Here. Thunder. Here.
Stop running.
Here.
Simba says hello, Kurt Zisa.
Thunder. Thunder.
Okay, he got up ridiculously quickly. It looked like he was just gonna fall to the ground! I hate this guy. Alright, so Mega Potions hardly restore any HP, so that's a problem. So we're going back to all Mega Elixirs. It's Magic Carpet! It's a clue! Whisk-a-doo, we can too! Ba-ba-ba-ba. I do not like how eventually he just, like, stays down for, like, 2 seconds. That is not at all cool. Good timing of the gravity dial. That's actually an amazing idea. We're going with Mushu today. Mushu should be able to eat away his shield pretty quickly.
I am Mushu.
Gotcha.
What did I tell you?
See ya.
All right, Mushu, this is not working out.
Thunder! Come on!
Come on. Oh, come on! I dodge rolled that, like, perfectly! And here I thought I was going to be able to get for this guy pretty quickly. Alright, note to self. Mushu, you use him, and then you get him out of there. Like, you use him to take down the shield, and after that, dismiss him. He is of no use after that. Oh, I just realized. I should summon Tinkerbell. She could really help in this fight, especially if she stays while magic's not allowed. Grab a kick, it will be very nice against him. Yeah, now this is what I'm talking about! Alright, Mushu! Let's take out this shield! I do like this fight because it really encourages you to use your summons. I'm not summoning Dumbo or Genie unless I have to, though, because they both are terrible. She's like, hey, Sora, check me out. I'm the one doing all this.
See ya.
Bye-bye.
Let's
go. Oh, darn it. I'm just too late. Tinkerbell would have really helped. Once again! I did a perfect dodge roll! The problem is, whenever you're down to low HP, he starts that move. And once he starts it, it's pretty much impossible to heal without dying. Shoot. Alright, this time, I am summoning Tinkerbell as soon as I dismiss Mushu. Because darn it, I need pixie power! And here I thought I was going to be able to at least get two of the bonus bosses done. Maybe I still can if I cut the footage down. This guy would be, like, really tough even in Kingdom Hearts 2, where the combat system is much better. I want both Donald and Goofy alive for when we start beating him up here. Okay, seriously, like, all of my Ragnarok missed him? That is ridiculous.
Ha!
What the heck was that? I barely got one bar of his HP down. He literally, both of my Ragnaroks completely missed him every single hit. Tink. And this is with the Ultima Weapon. He'd be even harder without it. Tink, aren't you supposed to heal the whole party and not just me? These orbs are so annoying to take out now, because he jumps every 2 seconds. I'm not even exaggerating. Literally 2 seconds, and then he jumps again. Kill both my partners right after I heal them. You jackalope. Magic form is much better, because I can just thunder you to death. Thunder. And also, with this, I should be able to reflect his orbs back at him. Going, gentlemen! And you too, Tink. Tink is doing an excellent job healing me constantly. Okay, one last form. I made it this far, so I'm pretty confident. Tinkerbell is the key. Not Bambi, not Mushu, Tinkerbell. Especially since even if I die, Tinkerbell will revive me and then disappear. Come on! Ha! 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 Come on! Ha! 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 Thank you, Tinkerbell. Well, that worked. Barely, in the nick of time, but it still worked. Come on. Yeah. I still have no idea how to dodge this move, that move 100% of the time. Because it seems like 50% of the time it'll hit you even if you dodge well. Die, Kurt Zisa! Yes! Finally conquered him. He's like, but how? I'm invincible. No. That looks like a heart container from Zelda. Do I get anything for defeating him? Nah, just bragging rights, alright. Alright, well that is all the time that we have for today. Thanks for watching, I'm Colorful Arty. If you tune in next time, we will fight the next of the bonus bosses. Have a great day, and God bless.